Previously on The Walking Dead.
Killing one in order to save many is part of survival.
I only need a minute.
Should have put you out of your misery right then.
When I look at Kenny now, he seems broken. Broken people get reckless.
Here. Things start heading south, don't let them drag you down with them.
Drop it!
Everybody be cool!
Oh my god!
Anybody dead? Got the baby.
Holy shit. I didn't even see him out there. Good work, Clem. Shit.
Okay. Okay, we gotta do something, y'all. Get down here.
Can't just sit here and let this guy take pot shots at us till he runs out of ammo.
So quit talking about it and do it.
Yeah, all right.
This don't have to get any worse than it already is. You can just go. English, motherfucker!
I kill every one of you!
If I could just get over to that side of the wall, I could maybe get an angle on this guy. Cover me, all right? Just shoot over to his woods. Hey, it'll give him something to think about. Just long enough for me to make it over.
Yeah, okay.
Good. Good. I just need the distraction, okay? All right, I'm not going. Go!
Hey, what are you?
Nice going.
No!
Nice one, Ken.
Are you okay?
Oh, he got me in the leg, but... straight through. Shit, I don't know. I'm gonna be fine. I think I'm gonna be fine.
You get out here, or I put a bullet in this kid's hand. Shut up!
Отпусти меня, прошу. Я должен быть с ним.
I said shut up!
Kenny, what are you doing?
I'm ending this. Get out here! Right fucking now!
This is my shit, but not you! You, ублюдок! Вот так спокойнее!
Fight, boy! You think I'm bluffing? Get out here!
Перестань! Отпусти меня! Я должен посмотреть, если здесь все в порядке!
Stop squirming, dammit!
No!
was dead, man. Oh, nice.
Safe to come out.
Here, I got him.
Jesus Christ. That was intense.
I thought that was it.
Yeah, it was for these assholes.
I'm still mad at you.
You're coming back. I didn't know this man. I never killed someone that didn't wrong me in some way. That didn't deserve it. Tried to pretend he was a walker. But it's different.
He deserved it. He was trying to kill us.
Yeah. That's why I did it, but I felt wrong.
Hmm.
You sure about this?
As sure as I'm gonna be. Let's go.
All right. Blood and iron.
Jeez.
How did this happen?
She turned.
Don't you go blaming yourself, Kenny. You did what you had to protect the boy.
She just lost too much blood. Ain't nobody's fault. You know, we could have done better by her.
She was just too far gone.
She's with Alvin now.
Yeah, she is. Don't worry, Becca. We'll take care of your boy. You rest easy.
Oh, boy.
You piece of shit!
Hey!
Stop!
Guys!
Get off me! Come on!
It's over, man. He ain't a threat to us.
How can you say that? Of course he is! Get out of the way!
Jeez.
Whoa! What are you doing?
I'm doing the same thing this asshole tried to do to us!
It doesn't have to go down like this.
Kenny, please! Kenny, his sister is dead. He's lost enough already. You don't have to do this.
There is house, food. Please. Please, I can take you.
Bullshit!
No. It's true. We have place. Not far. Food.
See? He wants to help.
Oh, don't be stupid. He's just trying to save his skin. Why the hell would you help us, huh?
I not want to see more people dead.
Then close your eyes and I'll make it quick.
Kenny, back off.
If he's telling the truth, it could save all of us. We need the food. None of this will matter if we all starve to death.
She's right, Kenny. We're running low on supplies as it is. It's worth the risk to check this place out. Trust him, don't trust him. It doesn't matter. We should go anyway. We just need to be careful. It can't be far from here.
You stay out of this! You're the reason these fuckers came after us in the first place!
Don't try and pin this on me.
Lay off, Kenny. She just helped us.
Look, don't start, all right?
I was there with her. It's my fault, too.
Think about the baby, Kenny. If there are supplies, we need them. We ain't gonna last much longer without more food. We gotta take a chance.
Unless someone's got a better plan.
We got something to tie this shit bird up.
Yeah, I got something.
Follow me, I thank you.
Just give me a reason.
Yeah, man, he gets it.
Jeez. Kenny.
Look, I know you're probably pissed about me leaving. When I heard the gunshots, I knew it was a mistake. If it helps, the thing I'd normally do is walk away for good. But I didn't.
Despite what my instincts are telling me. Despite
everything
I've seen.
I'm not pissed. I'm glad you're back. I didn't want you to go in the first place.
Thanks. That's good. Because you're probably 90% of the reason I came back. And it'd probably get pretty annoying if you hated me the whole time.
I wouldn't want it to be annoying.
No. That would suck. I'm gonna try to make this work. All I can do is promise you I won't abandon you again. Which, to be fair, I've never done before. Even though I probably should have. A few times now.
You don't gotta point the gun at him the whole time.
You forget what we just went through?
He ain't going anywhere, Kenny. No need to get your arm all sore.
I'm worried about Kenny.
Yeah, me too.
He's in a dark place. We gotta keep an eye on him. Everything he's been through. But he's lost.
Yeah, I've noticed that too.
You're the only one that he trusts. That he really trusts. That means you're the one that's gonna have to pull him back. He's counting on you. If we're really going to make this work...
I'll do my best.
I know.
Come on, Slowpokes! Wait, we need to stop.
No, I'm fine. Hey, I just need a second. Sorry, I just put more weight on it than I should have.
All right, wait there.
You don't care.
Hey, what I say? When I tell you something, you fucking listen, you understand?
Kenny, come on! There's no need for that.
He's getting what he deserves. I'm fucking talking to you. I say stop. You'd best stop.
That's enough. Leave him alone.
Just fucking stay put.
Calm down, Kenny. Hey.
I'm gonna have a word with Kenny. He doesn't have to treat him that way. Kid's been through enough. You all right here?
Yeah. Go on and talk to him. I got Clem if I need anything.
Okay.
Here, just take the baby.
Okay.
Okay.
What is it with you guys?
What do you mean?
Every man I've known is always trying to let each other know how tough they are. Put them in their place. Bunch of dominant alpha male horse shit. And it all ends the same way.
But don't look at me. I ain't that guy.
Oh, that ain't true. You get in your fair share of pissing matches, too.
Do I?
Are you kidding me? Yeah, I'm just scared. That's when it happens. When they don't know what to do. Yeah, that makes sense to me.
Guess it took a woman to talk some sense into him. Looks like Jane broke it up.
Keep pressure on it, okay? I'm gonna go fetch some bandages.
Hey, Bonnie.
Yeah?
I'm sorry.
For what? I'll be right back.
Okay. Did I miss something?
Damn it.
You look like crap.
Ow. Don't make me laugh, all right? It hurts when I laugh. No. Lean up against a tree. Bullet in my leg. But alive.
When is she alive?
And so many of my friends are dead. For no good reason.
and I couldn't do anything to stop it.
Hmm.
Everyone we set out with just gone. Nick, Pete, Alvin and Becca, Carlos, Sarah.
You can't blame yourself. It wasn't your fault.
No, not completely. I could have done more, and that ain't up for debate. I know it in my bones, and I gotta live with it.
All right, this should work.
That's perfect.
What'd I miss?
Hmm? Nothing much. You know, cleaning, mostly. Trying to guess how far this place is.
I was just mentioning how cold it is lately.
Yeah. Good thing he got that cool jacket, huh? I'm sure most of that'll come out with a little soap and water.
I'm fine.
Hey, Clem. Go over and see if you can change the bandages on Kenny's wound. I offered, but I don't think he was comfortable with me doing it. But you know him better than I do. Maybe he'll let you do it.
I don't know if he'll let me.
He may not, but you ought to try. That's gonna sting, but only for a second. It's gonna clean it.
Oh, I know what it does. It's gonna suck.
It's gotta get done.
Poor Kenny.
Go on.
I was thinking we'd go with Alvin Jr. What do you think? Rebecca mentioned she'd like to name him Alvin if it was a boy. I mean, Rebecca was so out of it she hadn't settled on her name.
I think his parents would have liked that.
Yeah. Me too. Alvin Jr. it is. You like that? Well, I think AJ approves. What do you got there? Because I think I'm all right. I mentioned it earlier.
Can I change your bandages?
You shouldn't have to do stuff like this.
Why not?
Shouldn't have to do a lot of things.
Yeah.
All right. Let's get it over with.
Oh, man.
Hopefully it don't scare this little guy. Or you. So how's it look?
Oof.
I still gonna be pretty when this heals?
I'm glad Carver's dead.
I got even with him.
Sting like hell. Oh, man.
So, I'm guessing this is going to be the shitty part.
So, this is going to hurt like hell.
You could have lied a little, you know.
Sorry.
Holy fucking hell.
You need to stop squirming.
Yeah. Yeah, okay. You're right.
Jeez.
Sorry about the language, Junior. You're gonna be tougher than me when you're grown. I'm gonna expect you to be more of a gentleman than I am. But man, is that smart.
He'll be tough. Just like his dad.
Oh, Alvin didn't look it. But yeah, that guy had a pair on him.
Mm-hmm.
You were right about me giving myself up. I can't believe I was willing to sacrifice Alvin just to hold out a little longer. We should have saved him sooner. Got him out of the camp. I'm gonna think about that every time I look at Alvin Jr. here. Alvin should be here, raising this boy. It should be him.
Carver's the one who did it, not you.
Yeah, I suppose. I can't help but feel guilty.
Hmm. Yeah, that's better.
All done.
Thank you, sweetie.
Yep.
Are we ready to go? Let's head out.
Miles to go.
Is that it? Hey, I'm talking to you.
What? It's what?
What do you mean, what? The place you're fucking taking us.
He doesn't speak much English.
Arvo, that's not what you're taking us to, right? How much further is the house you were talking about?
Answer her, goddammit!
It's still more work. Some more hours.
God damn it! I knew this was gonna happen. This guy fucked us.
Thank you.
Don't mention it.
It's getting dark. Maybe we should stop for the night.
This is bullshit.
Relax.
Don't tell me to relax. He's lying. He's been lying this whole time.
You don't fucking know that.
I know we've been walking all day and we're still fucking nowhere.
Stop fighting.
Can we just try and have a calm, quiet night where everyone isn't at each other's throats?
Please?
That sounds nice.
Yeah. Yeah, it does.
Oh, shit. Sorry about that. It's all right, buddy. It's all right.
If we're staying, we should scout this place out.
All right. Y'all wait here. I'll go make sure this ain't some walker nest we're locking ourselves into.
I'll go with you.
See if you can calm him down a bit.
Sure.
No, that's all you.
Cool.
Wouldn't have guessed that at work.
Me neither. I think he likes you. Calmed right down for you. That's a good sign.
He's cute.
Yeah, he is, isn't he? Most babies are pretty ugly this soon after being born.
That's true. They usually look like weird little aliens.
Here, I got him.
Come on over. It's safe.